Preparing for CBR defense is one of the most terrifying topics in the world of emergency preparedness. CBRN stands for chemical, biological, radiological, and nuclear. It represents the protective measures taken in situations in which those hazards may be present. During the Cold War days, this was referred to by the term NBC, which stands for nuclear, biological, and chemical. It has since been replaced by CBRN, with the addition of a new threat, radiological, meaning a radiological weapon such as a dirty bomb. These topics are truly horrific, whether they be used as weapons of war, terrorism, or even by human error. Yet, this topic is one that I had not prioritized highly in the past. Not that it was not important. After all, being in the Seattle region, I am just a 3-hour drive away from the Hanford nuclear site in eastern Washington, and a 2-hour drive away from Satsop nuclear power plant in Elm, Washington. Just across the Puget Sound, the third largest U.S. Navy base, located on the Kitsap Peninsula in Washington State, features one of the U.S. Navy's 4 nuclear shipyards and one of 2 strategic nuclear weapon facilities. With the horrific disasters that occurred at Chernobyl nuclear power plant in 1986, and most recently in 2011 at the Fukushima nuclear disaster in Japan, these potential hazards are lurking a little too close for comfort in my region. The reason I had previously not prioritized this hire in my family's emergency preparedness planning is that it was almost impossible to find a cost-effective way of protecting my children from the threat of CBRN. There just weren't very many options for CBRN or NBC protective suits and masks specifically made for children. The only options were expensive solutions that were typically reserved for the children of wealthy Russian citizens or royalty. For the past several years, this has been my holdup from becoming better prepared for CBRN hazards and attacks. How could I purchase high-quality protective hazmat suits and masks for my wife and myself if I couldn't do the same for my children? They depend on me for their safety. I just couldn't do it from a moral standpoint. This has been my dilemma for years now. However, I am happy to inform you that thanks to the company Mira Safety, those days are over. Mira Safety is leading the charge in offering civilians professional-grade CBRN protection, such as hazmat suits and gas masks, for everyone, including youth and infants. They even offer solutions for small pets as well. This has been a game-changer for my family's CBRN preparedness measures. After watching the popular HBO series Chernobyl, my wife asked me, the urban prepper, how our family's nuclear preparedness measures were looking. After I said, not good, she told me to get on it right away. So just like Mickey from the movie Rocky II, I excitedly sprung up and said to myself, well, what are we waiting for? I had numerous discussions with Roman, the founder and CEO of Mira Safety, about his own personal family protection measures and modeled my family CBRN kit off of the lessons that I learned from him. Roman's family originated from close to the Chernobyl disaster area and has deep knowledge in this subject that has been invaluable to me. In this video, I will show you my new family CBRN kit that features CBRN protective suits for each member of my family, in addition to some shared items. I am currently storing my family CBRN kit in my color-coordinated storage bins, which I covered in a previous video. I keep these color-coded bins, which leverage the concept I call the color of prepping, on shelves in our garage. This helps me keep all of my home preparedness supplies organized. Since the items in this kit are protective suits, I have these stored in a purple bin. In the color of prepping, the color purple represents the preparedness category for clothing items. I have a family of 4, including myself, my wife, my son, and my daughter. Rather than store everything in one large bin, I've modularized my family kit and have each family member's kit stored in their own insulated, reinforced grocery bag. Each bag is labeled with an ID tag. This will hopefully allow us to easily identify each family member's CBRN protective clothing quickly in case of an emergency. As always, I've created a PDF that you could download by clicking the link in the description box below. It has a list of all of the items that will be covered in this video. It also includes hyperlinks to each product that you could select if you'd like to purchase the item for yourself. I've included links to the exact sites that I purchased the items for myself. Mira Safety was kind enough to send me 2 of the gas masks and 2 of the haz suits for review purposes. Once I realized how awesome these products were firsthand, I purchased the remaining items for the other members of my family immediately. Lastly, I just want to state that I am by no means an expert in this field. The items selected for this kit were selected based off of numerous discussions I've had with Roman from Mira Safety, tons of online research, discussions with people who frequently use CBRN protective equipment for their line of work, and through inspiration I've obtained by watching shows like the HBO series Chernobyl, the movie Contagion, and more. You should definitely do your own research regarding this topic to figure out what would work best for you and your family's preparedness measures. Finally, let's get started with this video featuring my family CBRN kit. Let's start off first by going through all the items in the adult CBRN kits for mom and dad. The first item being the Mira Safety CM6M Tactical Gas Mask Full Face Respirator. This is a fantastic professional CBRN defense and emergency preparedness gas mask. It's been previously reviewed on my channel. It comes standard with a speech diaphragm, drinking system, and canteen. The butyl rubber face seal offers superior protection for CBRN agents. It's used by police forces, special operations, and CBRN specialists worldwide. Highly recommended. To go along with the gas mask, we also have the Mira Safety CBRN Gas Mask Filter NBC77 SOF 40mm. These NATO threaded filters are pricey, but have an unbelievable 20-year shelf life and are specifically tested with the CM6M gas mask for certification. They feature military spec filtration technology and protect from a wide range of harmful and highly toxic substances, including CBRN agents. Due to the individual price, I recommend purchasing one of Mira Safety's packages that include the CM6M gas mask system in addition to two of the NBC77 filters. The next item is the Mira Safety HazSuit Protective CBRN Hazmat Suit. The Mira Safety HazSuit is used extensively by major fire departments for hazmat response, major hospitals for emergency preparedness first responders, major chemical companies for a wide range of potential hazmat exposures, and most branches of the U.S. military Department of Defense. They're hand-stitched in the USA, and the fabric is made from a durable, puncture-resistant film composite with an excellent barrier to over 125 chemicals, including chemical warfare agents and toxic industrial chemicals. The Mira Safety HazSuit is one of the world's only hazmat suits offering a wide range of sizes, fitting children as young as 4 years old, and is designed to withstand long-term storage conditions without degradation in performance over time. The Mira Safety website provides a detailed information on the size guide and the chemical warfare agent data that this HazSuit protects against. For boots, I'm going with the Ranger Overboots by Honeywell. The Ranger supersized rubber overboots offer full protection over leather work boots, protecting them from harsh environments, and is specifically designed for chemical protection. The vulcanized rubber construction prevents seams from leaking, which provides waterproof protection. So again, these go over your regular boots. The next item are the MCR Safety Chemical Resistant Gloves. The MCR Safety Chemical Resistant Gloves offer outstanding personal protection for various application, from hazardous material and chemical biological response to laboratory, petrochemical, agricultural, and aerospace applications. The rolled gauntlet cuff extends protection to wrists and the forearms. They are resistant to most acids, alcohols, bases, esters, and ketones. It has excellent chemical permeation resistance as well. Stored with each CBRN suit, I have a packet of the Iostat Potassium Iodine 14 tablets. Potassium iodine is a salt of stable, not radioactive iodine that could block radioactive iodine from being absorbed by the thyroid gland, thus protecting this gland from radiation injury. The thyroid gland is the part of the body that is most sensitive to radioactive iodine. There are 14 tablets in each package of Iostat, which will protect one adult for 2 weeks. New FDA guidelines call for the daily administration of one Iostat tablet, which is 130 milligrams, for adults and children over 18 years old who weigh more than 150 pounds. Each Iostat tablet provides 24 hours of protection. Next, I have a Liberex hair clipper, battery operated. In order to achieve an ideal gas mask seal, it is best to have a clean shave. This inexpensive electric hair clipper runs on a single AA battery, so you don't have to worry about charging it. While I would shave during an actual emergency, I'm not going to do it now for the sake of this video. To go along with that hair clipper, I've also included a travel razor blade and travel shaving cream. Again, this is to ensure that I get a proper gas mask seal. And last, I've included some nitrile gloves. It is recommended to wear an extra pair of gloves underneath the primary gloves to avoid spreading contamination when removing the CBRN protective clothing. My wife's CBRN kit basically matches mine, although it's tailor fit for her particular size. It also doesn't include all of those razors, shaving cream, and the hair clippers. Now let's move on to the youth CBRN kit that I use for both my son and daughter. Starting off first, we have the Mira Safety CM2M Child Gas Mask Full Face Protective Respirator for CBRN Defense. This is the same gas mask design that was used to save thousands of lives during the Chernobyl incident. It is the only children-sized full-face gas mask on the market that fits kids from 1.5 to 15 years of age. It is designed to filter out a full spectrum of CBRN agents, helping your child survive a disaster. It is made from durable PMK-S rubber construction, the same type used in Russian military masks, and uses the same 40mm NATO filters as the larger gas masks for interchangeability. The CM2M children's gas mask is available in two sizes. Size 1 is for kids 1.5 to 6 years of age, and size 2 is for kids 6 to 15 years old. To go along with the mask, we also have the Mira Safety CBRN Gas Mask Filter NBC77SOF 40mm. Again, these NATO threaded filters have an amazing 20-year shelf life. They feature military-spec filtration technology and protects from a wide range of harmful and highly toxic substances, including CBRN agents. The CM2M gas mask features a long hose that filter attaches to. While you can just carry the filter, it's probably better to use Mira Safety's pouch that you could have the gas mask filter just rest in. You could also drape it around your shoulder and just store it in your backpack. Next, we have the Mira Safety HazSuit Protective CBRN Hazmat Suit. Again, the Mira Safety HazSuit comes in youth sizes, which is awesome. Youth large is for kids 4 foot 2 inches to 5 feet, or 60 to 90 pounds. Youth small is for kids 3 feet 3 inches to 4 feet 2 inches, or 35 to 60 pounds. I'm not aware of another company that makes a hazmat suit for kids of this quality. For gloves, I'm going with the Honeywell North 13mm Unsupported Butyl Glove Size 7. These chemical-resistant butyl rubber gloves are available in kids' sizes. They are made in the USA, are highly flexible, and puncture-resistant. Butyl rubber has excellent impermeability and works great for this style of CBRN protective gear. Next, I have the Chemic Stomp Rain Boot for toddler, little kids, and big kids. While it's difficult to find a professional-grade CBRN boot for youth, this Chemic Stomp Rain Boot is 100% synthetic rubber, good quality, and should protect from most hazards outside of mustard gas. In each one of the kids' storage totes, I also have a package of Iostat Potassium Iodine 14 tablets. Children from age 3 to 18 years old who weigh less than 150 pounds should take half a tablet. Children from age 1 month to 3 years should only take 1/4 tablet. And infants less than 1 month old should only take 1/4 tablet as well. If necessary, children too young to take solid food or unable to swallow a tablet could take Iostat TM dissolved in a liquid, such as chocolate milk, or in a soft food such as applesauce. I've also included a package of Bubble Glove Kids Nitrile Gloves. The Bubble Glove is the first and only kids disposable nitrile gloves in North America with high quality material from Japan, so it's not made in China. They are specifically designed and manufactured for kids 5 to 12 years old. They are 100% latex-free, powder-free, and non-fragrant. They're FDA 21 CFR approved and have passed CSPIA 208 test. Again, these are the backup gloves that you use when taking off the suit to help avoid spreading contamination. And last, I have a Stars and Stripes do-rag. This particular one is made by Ergodyne. It's the Ergodyne Chillets. The Mira Safety Kids gas mask has rubber straps instead of the elastic straps used on the adult CM6M gas mask. Both of my kids complained about it pulling on their hair and hurting, so I decided to pick up a few of these do-rags. They are quick drying, super absorbent, and comfortable. The remaining items in my family CBRN kit are community items, so we share them. The first being the Kappler Chem Tape Chemical Resistant Tape. It's 60 yards in length and 2 inches wide. It is designed specifically for protective apparel and related applications. Chem Tape provides the added assurance you need for taping gloves, boots, respirators, and storm flaps. It's also excellent for shelter-in-place applications. It's kind of pricey at almost $40, so for this particular video, I just used normal tape for the video segments that you've seen. In a true CBRN emergency, I would use the Kappler Chem Tape. The next item is a book. This is the U.S. Armed Forces Nuclear, Biological, and Chemical Survival Manual. This is an awesome book that I also have on my Kindle device in addition to Amazon Audible. This manual will show you how to protect yourself during a chemical or biological attack, recognize the indicators of nuclear, chemical, and biological attack, develop a simple and effective family action plan, guard against radiological effects of a dirty bomb, assist victims of nuclear, chemical, and biological agents, and also provide guidance for assembling and storing everyday materials that could save your life. Again, this book is highly recommended. The reinforced grocery bags that I'm using are the NZ Home Extra Large Insulated Reusable Grocery Bags. They have reinforced no-tear handles and are made of extra strength thermal materials. So far, they've worked really nice for my CBRN kit. You've probably noticed that I haven't talked about a Geiger counter yet, even though I had an old school one featured in this video. I'm still in the process of saving up for a high-quality Geiger counter. But Mira Safety also offers a solution for this. This is the Mira Safety Geiger 1 Portable Dosimeter Geiger Counter. The MiraSafety Geiger 1 portable dosimeter Geiger counter allows you to check radiation levels in your home, food, water, and surroundings. It uses the same SBM-21 Geiger Mueller tube as military Geiger counters. Stay tuned for a product review of the MiraSafety Geiger 1 portable dosimeter Geiger counter. Coming soon. And that concludes all of the items that I store in my family CBRN kit. I keep this storage bin stored in the shelves in my garage in case of an emergency. I hope that you guys enjoyed watching this video. Finalizing this kit has brought me a little bit of peace of mind. It feels good knowing that each member of my family now has a protective CBRN suit. Hopefully this is just all a big waste of money and I never have to use this. Again, I've provided a PDF document. You could download it by clicking the link in the description box below. It has a list of all of the items that have been discussed in this video. Leave your comments below in the comment section regarding this video. Thanks again for watching, and again, I hope you enjoyed watching this video featuring my family CBRN kit. See you next time.